going on, you guys? It's another beautiful day and it is gorgeous. So let me take you on a trip through Niagara Falls. This is going to be POV view and I hope you guys enjoy it. We're going to take a trip on my Suzuki M50 Boulevard to 2008. I got it with about 17,000 kilometers on it and now it has over 34,000. So I've done quite a bit of riding on this bike and I love it. Anyways, let's go. What's up everybody, we're just here at the beginning of the Niagara River Parkway on the north end. That is it right over there. That's the north end of it. We're going to be traveling south along it, going through Niagara Falls all the way up to Fort Erie. Oh, we're going to make a few stops along the way, like probably not the actual falls because it's way too busy, but we'll stop at like the whirlpool possibly and a couple other scenic views. Behind me is part of the Niagara River. This is below the falls. So this is towards Lake Ontario. Over there is the United States. We're in Canada, and over there is the US. All right, let's keep going. Thank you. more of the USA, and one of the bridges crossing over from Canada to the USA. Catch some of the jet.
Is that the Peace Bridge? Is that the Peace Bridge?
This is Lewiston Bridge.
Oh, this is the Lewiston Bridge?
Yeah.
Okay. What's that?
Yeah, Fort Annie.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going all the way up the parkway, so I'll end up over there. Thank you. Okay, what we have here is the Sir Adam Beck Generating Station Niagara plant, Canada side. Oh, down there you can see a jet boat going up the river, and over there is the actual generating station over here. But I better move my motorcycle before I get in shit. Here's more of the power plant. What you're seeing over there, that's the US side of it. Those are the turbines down there. The water comes down, goes through those turbines, and then ends up down here. Over there is the Lewiston Bridge. We're gonna be going that way towards Fort Erie. So let's go. That's the generation plant over there.
Chanel, if I jump, do you think it'll shake?
Huh?
This is the Whirlpool Adventure Course. This is still all Canada over here. And then that's the United States over here. Thank you.
This is the Niagara River. This is Fort Erie and Lake Erie up that way.